has now been registered. Shastri, the country's second prime minister, had received the watch as a gift from his Russian counterpart, Alexei Kosygin, in 1966. Home Minister Peter Lumbrum is trying to learn new ways to tackle terror. He is in the U.S. to continue